Breaking news. Today, there has been over 1 million cases of the coronavirus, and it has struck the whole United States as a whole. And they're closing down the governments, they're closing down the schools, they're closing down the non-essential places. What shall we ever do? Now they're making us stay in our homes. Oh my goodness.
Coronavirus.
Breaking news. Just then, the coronavirus is getting stronger and stronger, and we have to stay inside of our homes and wear masks. The schools are still shut down. The government is still shut down, and they're asking people to stay 6 feet away from each other, elbow to elbow. And now, it's the beginning of the end.
Coronavirus. Yeah.